Hey guys, Twilight Nero again, and I'm back. Oh. What happened to that Zabesian? That scares me a little. I'm not. Ooh! The rings! Which made a reappearance in Other M. Oh shit. Metroids. Oh, they've drained all these Abesians of their life force. Everyone knows the only way to kill a Metroid. Is that ice beam them? And then shove missiles down their throat. And we're through. This part. Why do I hate this part? 'Cause Mother Brain's rings. I don't like you. Save. I hate this area. This is my own personal hell. Oh, bad touch. Oh, oh God, it's this room. Oh God, I hate that room. Okay, save again. Cause that is hell. Just farming for ammunition. And what little bits of health I can get. I have quite a few missiles I need to get back. Which I don't think it's gonna take that long now. They all seem to be dropping missiles. You have like 40 something missiles? Ah, crap. One of you drop a health. Okay, I'm at full health. You asshole. Make me have to use one of my missiles. Yay, Mother Brain is dead. Oh, crap! Up, 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 up! Run, Samus! Run like the wind! And Samus gets away. Like always. Yay! And that's the end! See? She's taking off her power suit! And that's the end! Wait, what? Oh. Shit. Oh. Oh, okay, she's getting away, see? See, she's getting away. Ah, there we go. Oh. Crap. That's not good. The timing of my escape couldn't have been worse. I was attacked by space pirates and left nearly defenseless. Stripped of my power suit, all I had for protection was my rather useless emergency pistol. Infiltrating the space pirates' mothership, so armed, may have been foolish. But I had no choice. She really doesn't. Could I survive long enough to escape? I hope we can. Yep. Samus is now in stealth mission mode. She still has power. She still has power gripping abilities. There's a power bomb. They don't expect this. Yeah. This is I don't like that. Oop. There's a timer. There's Ephesians above us. Well, I'm gonna have to wait till next time. Cause until then, I'm Twilight Nero. And I'll be seeing you later. Bye.